households, both alike in dignity, in fair Verona, where we lay our scene. From ancient grudge break to new mutiny, where civil blood makes civil hands unclean. From forth the fatal loins of these two foes, a pair of star-crossed lovers take their life, whose misadventured piteous overthrows doth with their death bury their parent strife. The fearful passage of their death-marked love and the continuance of their parents' rage, which but their children's end naught could remove, is now the 2 hours' traffic of our stage.